हेलो फ्रेंड्स, ट्राई दिस वन सॉल्यूशन टू ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स इन योर लाइफ. हाउ टू सॉल्व एनी प्रॉब्लम इजली इन योर लाइफ. टू सॉल्व एनी प्रॉब्लम इजली इन योर लाइफ, फर्स्ट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट योर प्रॉब्लम इज नॉट द प्रॉब्लम, योर रिएक्शन टू इट इज द प्रॉब्लम. एवरी प्रॉब्लम हैज अ गिफ्ट फॉर यू इन इट्स हैंड्स. वंस ए मैन आस्क्ड बुद्धा How to solve problems in our life? Buddha replied, Whenever you face problems, say yes inside your heart. When you accept that the problem already existing and stop resisting to it, if you accept and move on, the problems will just go away from your life. If you try to analyze why I'm getting problems, you're feeding that problem to grow strong inside your mind. Do not give any energy to the problem. Stop putting more energy into the problem and feeding it. It's as simple as that, my dear friends. When you focus on problems, you attract more problems into your life. When you focus on solution, you attract more possibilities and opportunities in your life to solve that problem. So, do not get upset with people's words and situations in your life. They both are powerless without your reaction. Always remain calm and stay calm. A lot of problems in this world would disappear if we talk to each other instead of talking about each other. The less you react to situations in your life, the more peaceful you will become in your life. So, say big yes to any problem in your life. If you say yes and let go the problems, they will dissolve like water vapor in the air. Thank you so much, friends. If you like this, please subscribe to our channel.